Published 0803 EDT, the 16th of October 2017. Updated 0835 EDT, the 16th of October 2017. The Duchess of Cornwall donned a jaunty polka dot dress as she joined a stellar lineup of guests at the Women of Year lunch in London. Camilla, 70, rubbed shoulders with stars including Sandy Toksvig, Prue Leith and Christine Lampard at the luncheon event on Monday. The annual meal, held at the Intercontinental Hotel on Park Lane, celebrates women from all walks of life who have made a positive impact on society. The thrifty Duchess, who completed her look with a pair of pointed quartz and a string of pearls, has stepped out in the same dress a number of times, including outings in Florence, Auckland, and at the launch of a children's story writing competition at St. James Palace. Scroll down for video. The Duchess of Cornwall rubbed shoulders with stars including Sandy Toksvig, Prue Leith and Christine Lampard at the luncheon event at the Intercontinental on Monday. The Duchess is greeted by host Luby Vaughan, who excitedly tweeted ahead of the event, "Tomorrow I get to host a firefighter, a breast cancer campaigner, a magazine editor, a suffragette's granddaughter, five other stars sick." Some 400 women from around the world gather each year for the Women of the Year lunch, which is overseen by Chairman Jane Lucas and President and GBBO star Sandy Toksvig. Camilla was joined today by Kathy Lett, Natalie Dormer and Arlene Phillips. The wife of the Prince of Wales was greeted today by host Luby Vaughan, who excitedly tweeted ahead of the event, "Tomorrow I get to host a firefighter, a breast cancer campaigner, a magazine editor, a suffragette's granddaughter, five other stars sick." The Duchess will later visit the Royal Academy of Arts on nearby Piccadilly to launch its RA250 Friends membership scheme. Prestigious. Some 400 women from around the world gather each year for the Women of the Year lunch, which is overseen by Chairman Jane Lucas and President and Sandy Toksvig.